Okay, so what I was saying earlier is Optimus is pretty cheesy, so I'm gonna SCV scout even though we didn't like in the previous games.
It seemed very salty.
Why?
Yeah, because he said he's cheesy.
Oh, I beat Optimus.
You beat Optimus?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Okay.
Don't
Alright,
have
I'm
enough
gonna play
minerals.
Hutch first, unless.
That'll cost more minerals
Actually.
than we have.
Yeah, I'm gonna try Hutch first.
Do you wanna. You know what we can do? Reactor Cyclone Road Travager.
I
One base.
think that's better with Lings, though. And what are we going
More
to do
minerals than
against, like, Oracle or
That'll cost
something?
more minerals
A
than we
reactor
have.
cyclone. Like, I mean one base road travager.
Ah, no, that sucks.
We don't have enough minerals.
If you say so.
I mean, one base Zerg is shit.
Where are you expanding?
Here?
Fuck, I'll get the gold.
Need more minerals.
I can start with, like, six links or something.
We don't have enough
And go to the rocks first.
Okay, so am I expanding or are we doing like one base?
That'll cost more minerals
No,
than
no,
we have.
you expand.
Go ahead. Big job, huh?
Let's defend the first shit and then we can all win.
Okay.
Our SCVs are under fire.
Yo.
They're smacking our SCV.
What's going on?
You're gonna lose,
Big
man.
job, huh? What's
It's
going
dead.
on? Ah, you
No
scared me.
tears, remember?
Go ahead. Big job, huh? What's going on?
Oh, so it was the Nexus first or something?
Yeah, whatever.
No? Double guess.
Bad news? Ben?
Ooh.
Hitting our SCVs? That's low.
Wait, what? Wait,
Ben,
why is he
what's
making
going
stuff? Wait,
on?
what?
Ah, you scared
It's a
me.
little bit
What's going
confusing.
on?
Can't build there.
I mean, I guess he wants to
Go
get the gold killed as
Our
fast as
command center
possible.
has been upgraded.
What's good? In the rear with the gear.
Oh, my overlord.
Bad news?
We don't have enough minerals.
What's it worth? All right. SCV ready. Death from above. Certainly. Got something.
What happened?
Death from above.
Him making barracks in the back and
Yeah,
losing
not
shit
really.
too.
I'm not really sure about that strategy.
Here's
And Har's the most. I mean, he went Zealot so he can kill rocks, I
Got
guess.
something.
I'm gonna scout with my overlord the back base.
What's it worth? What's it worth? SCV ready.
Not enough energy.
And I'm gonna scout Arston's base too. Oh, it's a Phoenix. Well,
SCV ready.
I guess we could have expected that, right?
Yeah.
So he probably makes like a cyclone or something to kill the gold. Oh, I didn't click it, but I think it might be a second target.
Yeah, I'll just go. Yeah, it has to be.
Command set
yeah.
up cost more
Yeah, second target.
Allied forces are under attack.
I mean, he has no units, like, at all.
I'm listening.
Allied forces are under attack.
And his double cyclone. And some other shit. You don't make turrets or something?
Against Phoenix?
Where's the
I mean, no need yet, at least.
Ready for pickup?
I'm gonna go drop
Why are
you
making a drop against two target Phoenix?
He has no units.
Where?
Just do like a Ling run by in front
Where's
to keep him busy.
Need more
SCV ready.
Wait, now. Ready
okay, Optimus has a orbital command flying in here.
Now,
There is 7 Phoenixes flying to your main base.
Add on is allied forces are under attack.
Bad news?
Can't build this.
Ooh, brutal.
Brutal, savage,
wrecked.
How many did you lose? Did you lose 2?
I think maybe even 3.
Can you kill the rocks in the back? Actually, I'll go kill. Just put pressure in the map.
I'm gonna kill them now. Oh, well, maybe that's not gonna work. What the hell? He's making tanks.
He's doing carriers already, by the way.
That sounds fun. Oh, they're attacking. Can we, like, kill them or something?
Try.
Oh, why the... Yeah, just defend. He lost his natural base, so... didn't leave anything to defend.
I have a Thor, so he should be okay against Phoenix.
Yeah, they went back.
Upgrade is ready for use.
I'm gonna slowly start going battlecruisers because we're gonna need to fight carriers.
Allied forces are under attack. Not enough Vespi. That's the first one I'm going to. Not enough energy.
Do I go Corruptors or what?
Oh my god.
They're hitting our SCVs.
Yeah, right. Ready to plunder.
You're gonna need to go something. Yeah, I think Corruptors will work.
Allied forces are under attack.
Yeah, right.
Allied forces are under attack. They're hitting our SCVs.
No.
Not enough Vespi.
Made for.
He's picking up my links. That's so stupid.
I'm going
now. What? Clear the landing zone. Hold position.
He paused as
well, do
I
you have
to drop.
How much supply do you have?
120 only. I have like 8 tanks, 10 Vikings, and like 5-6 mines, so not much. I just lost all the
SCVs. I have some Corruptors, but
I think he has. I don't know actually know how many.
Three. Right.
He has three carriers, so.
Transformation system made for battle.
Allied forces are under attack.
Oh. Can you defend the potential ground army? Why don't you just siege up and defend? I'm gonna kill the targets. Just defend the ground, I have nothing to defend that, but I can stop his carriers.
Need more minerals for that. Energy. Do you have any money?
To send you?
Yeah.
Not that much. I'm gonna make some good stuff.
That'll cost more minerals. Command center has been upgraded.
SCV ready.
We don't have enough minerals, not enough energy. Our allies don't.
As long as we just hold here, my battlecruiser production is on the way. I'll have 5 soon.
We don't have enough minerals. That's gonna require more gas. We're done with the research.
Oh shit. I didn't realize the mothership
cloaked units.
Cloaks units of the ally too.
Yeah.
That's broken. Watch out for your BC.
Yes, Commander.
What's going on?
Enough minerals. Mineral
field
depleted.
Ah, you scared me.
We need more minerals for that. That'll cost more minerals than we have.
Have you run back any defenders? Or something?
Yeah. It's fine. The thing is, he needs to go Tempest to deal with battlecruisers. But if he goes Tempest, then I'll come for some Yamatos. I think I have 2 ready.
I think we can fight them on the left, maybe. You have plus 2 armor carapace, so kill the Thor or something and. Watch out because they have storms.
Yeah, it's
so.
Okay, it's okay. Just move back. Don't risk it. Battle cruisers kill everything. After.
Made for
that sounds fun.
Terran Imba.
I want
Kappa.
To have some starships too. Not shitty corruptors.
Look at this base. We can. I'm gonna build a fuck ton of turrets. And then we're gonna kill the whole base from there.
Under attack. Ooh. Yeah, he started making Tempest now.
Touching you through. You hailed?
Allied forces are under attack.
Okay, I'm gonna attack the gold.
Upgrade is
Let's
ready.
Try to kill some of their production.
I'm killing one target.
Yes. Fight or flight.
But the Taurus will be. Can you snipe them or something? Go back.
Need more minerals for that.
I'm killing his gold.
Yes. What's going on? In the rear with the gear.
Ooh,
Take this base as well. We're ahead on base. Just stay here. Hold this position and we'll win. Just don't overcommit with corruptors and reactors.
I'm gonna kill one of the bases in the back. Be careful not to get caught. Oh, never mind. They put cannons there too. But can we win the max air war?
Yeah.
Oh, wait. Why am I not making Vipers?
Oh, I know the answer to the one, because you knew.
Oh, that's probably right.
Okay, I'm starting to transition to Ravens as well.
We can't really come close to this.
Yeah, I know. Just let them for now. Just let them. Just buy time. What's going? Big job. Just try to like go around them every time they try to push us. Get a fuck ton of parasitic bombs, and we'll play with that. What's going?
Optimus has no upgrades for air.
Yeah, so just chill. I'm coming there because I can teleport with my VCs. So we can just base straight as much as we can and just run away.
They're coming though. I'm thinking that maybe we can fight them. Yes.
I'm killing Harsh's base. Don't fight yet. Just delay. Just delay. I can teleport on top of them eventually.
Our base is under attack. Our allies base is under attack. Yeah, that would be pretty unnecessary, I think.
You want me to teleport?
Yeah, let's go, let's go.
Go, 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 go. All the Vikings are dead. Fucking wrecked.
But can we kill the ground though?
Yeah, I got 10 battlecruisers, of course. What are they gonna do? Holy, that was so wrecked. Oh my god. You know what Optimus did? He stacked all the Vikings on one spot and I threw like 10 secret missiles in them and it just exploded.
Oh right, because the secrets blow up instantly too.
Yeah. That was so destroyed. The funny thing is, on the right side, I had no clue how far I've expanded because he was trying to land command center and he lost it to missile turrets.
Yeah.
That was a good one. Okay, if we can win that, then...
Probably.
Yeah, like that kind of game, then I'm good. Okay, the next map, I actually vetoed it before. When I thought we were playing PZ because of Adept Link, but... It's actually impossible to wall off on this map, so... We can't do something sneaky.
You know... Like this map, they could be playing together, like the previous map. But the maps where they cannot really defend themselves very easily, then Harstem cannot go Mass Phoenix, I think. Because he's not gonna be allowed to expand against, like, you know.
But I think he still goes... I think he still goes for Phoenix, like one target at least. I remember we actually lost to them on this map. He went Phoenix into like three Nexus Adepts. Like, I think Harsten plays pretty greedy, at least in 2v2s.
This map is shit as well, because there's so much ground to cover.
Yeah, but come on.
Very worker friendly. No workers will ever be harmed by an oracle. Very worker friendly. No workers will ever be harmed.
I'm gonna write on Discord.
I like boobies.
I feel like I'm not gonna like that.
Who cares? I'm the boss. You listen.
I'm not sure.
Bruh, they can't defend it.
There's one ramp only.
Do you know how big the ramp is?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll scout and we'll see what happens.
If they lift your units and then they have like a tank or something?
They're not gonna have a fucking... Who goes like expanding to a tank? More minerals than we have. Like what year is that?
And remember that they both can wall off the ramp. So
oh my god, I have 3 gold bases here? What the
What's going on?
Wait, I didn't realize these are all gold. Nice.
That'll cost more minerals than we have.
But no. So you want to attack on 5 bases, right?
You can expand there, by the way. No, not on 5. Come on. I'm gonna scout. If they didn't wall off, we're doing what I said.
Alright.
Did you hold me?
I'm just gonna expand close first.
That'll cost more minerals than we have.
I think those bases at the bottom are a pain in the ass, so.
But they're like shiny.
What's going on?
Probe scope.
Mm-hmm.
Big job. Ben, what's going on? You scared me.
We're gonna be seeing some proxy raxes this series, I'm telling you.
Bad news?
I would be shocked if we don't.
Oh yeah. See, there is a wall.
Yeah, but Harsim's not walling.
Go ahead. What's going on?
Look.
Okay. Okay. Let's do what you said.
You scared me. Go ahead.
Just get to like I don't know what the drone count is. 30.
Sure.
What's going on?
Energy's too low.
I'm actually gonna go Hellions.
How are we going to break through this then?
That's gonna require more gas.
Do you really think they're gonna manage to wall off all that?
Oh, there was her. Come
oh, there's
on,
a
there
probe.
Was,
yeah.
Get your shit together, man.
I'm just testing you if you're watching. This is a classic cutie build, trust me. Only 100% win rate. Haven't you heard?
Add on is up and running.
Alright, I'm starting to produce mass drones.
We need more vets.
No.
What do you mean, no?
Why mass drones? You mean links?
No. Oh. Man, what the fuck are you doing?
Add-on complete.
Fine, we win.
Our attack doesn't work, man.
Yeah, because you lost one lane, right?
Need more minerals for that.
Wait, you're making aliens?
Yeah, let's go,
Can you clear a watchtower? So my links are unscouted.
Command center, I can't build it.
Alright, I'm coming. Let's wait 4 Hellions and mass link, alright?
Go.
Actually, wait. Oh! Go! He's gonna be Hydra? No, I don't know what the fuck that is. Nice. Line him up!
Line him up, baby! Line him up! What did I say? Cutie build 100% win rate. Do you know how many games I played with this build?
I'm gonna kill the cloak for...
Yeah, yeah, I'm going Viking already. So.
I mean, they can't just not wall off.
Yeah, that's why you punish. That's why you punish.
You can't do that.
There's stalkers in my base.
Cool. It's just stalkers.
Yeah, it's fine. What did I tell you? Listen to your boss, okay?
It was probably Optimus's idea.
I mean, it doesn't matter. A win is a win. If I say kill your hatch, you kill your hatch, okay? There must be a reason for it. And that reason would probably be so I can expand there, because I'm more useful. But, you know, you did good. You baited with that Overlord, so I'll give you that.
I did good, thanks.
No problem, no problem. No, I didn't say... You did okay. Okay, let's not boost your confidence too much.
Well, they're playing the semi-final really well.
You think so?
Wait. Oh, never mind. I was like, why are they putting us against Brad OK and the Magar? They're just watching, I guess.
Yeah. Or maybe they're just like, listen, guys, we're gonna cut this series. You know, it's been brutal. Let's just get them to the finals. Oh, that probe lining up the oof, that was yummy.
Juicy.
Yummy. Alright, what are we playing? Overgrown.
Oh, this map. Yeah, it has a free back base and stuff.
Karstim's ear in flames. Hell yeah. Flash, by the way, thank you for resubbing. Nurture, we are one sub away from the sub goal. I know you're interested.
Oh, already one sub away?
Just one.
Man. You got to that goal real fast.
Very worker friendly. No workers will ever be harmed by an oracle. Very worker friendly. No workers will ever be harmed by an oracle.
Donald, Nurture, Donald just subbed, and he's putting us just one sub away from the sub goal. We were one out of three, now we're two out of three. Very nice.
Wait, what? One out of two, you mean?
No. We were one out of three, and now we're two out of three.
Oh, I see.
Mm-hmm.
So then... I see. Makes sense.
Yeah.
When you think about it.
Math checks out. Do you want to do the reactor cyclone push here?
That'll cost more minerals. I mean, there's only like a round, but...
Yeah, we just, like, we did the against the other guys. We just break Harston's ramp and you mass ling in.
Can we do that?
Yeah. After expanding.
Oh, okay.
So it's not like suspicious.
Be careful about...
Three racks?
No. Just two Reapers throwing off, like last game.
Need more minerals for that. We'll need more supply depots for that.
Huh?
That'll cost more minerals than we have.
The thing is, when he does that, he delays his factory shit so much.
Yeah.
That I'm not sure if it's worth in 2v2s, because even if he kills some SCVs, he's gonna have like one Cyclone when I have two, and then they just die anyway. We'll see.
I'm glad I could share my understanding of 2v2 with you. So you're catching up slowly but surely.
Okay. Bad news. Oh, I stole his gas! I stole his gas!
Oh, so no Phoenix? Yeah, I guess.
So this is actually like huge. In TVP, I've had people leave games when this happens. In 1v1.
That's good.
It's pretty big disadvantage.
Center has been upgraded. Oh, Harston is probably burning up now.
His lips are on fire as we speak. Okay, I'm gonna go double Reaper just to be safe. Since we got this
He's not making anything in the gateway. Oh, but it's a rare actor, so you're safe.
We'll need more supply depots for that.
Can you go?
No, he's making like double marine. So it's maybe Banshee again? I'm thinking maybe we can break Harston.
I'm put the overlord there, don't move it.
I'm listening. Adam.
Was it worth? What? You want something? Got something for me to kill.
I'm coming with links, so. We can make something work here.
Not enough energy.
I mean, there is an oracle, but whoops! How much energy does it have? Well, not much. Actually, I can push it.
My first cyclone is delayed because I went double Reaper.
Oh, he has a lot of marines and stuff.
Okay, I'm coming with two hellions. I can fry the marines if we just line them up a little bit.
Yeah, we can. Ah, but there is an oracle. Okay, go back. I guess that's fine. Be careful about the possible Banshee though.
Okay, I'm gonna make a... No, I don't think it's Banshee. I think this is two racks. I think it's 2-1-1.
Oh, right, I'm stupid. Yeah, that's right. Channel's clear, boss. Although, there's... Okay, you have a turret, no problem.
Our base is under attack. I have a Liberator going into Harston's main. Let's push the front again. One oracle's gonna go down.
Standing by.
Big job.
Allied forces are under attack. Allied forces are under attack.
Can you kill the I think maybe we should go back. Wait. Oh, your main.
He's losing all the probes. Do you have some help for me in the main?
Not yet.
Actually, I should be fine. I'm fine. He's gonna drop you, I think.
Yeah, I think I'm... Our allied base is under attack. I'm kinda ready for this, yeah.
Are under attack. They're hitting our SBBs. No.
Move it!
We're returning fire!
SBB ready.
I killed 20 probes in the natural with SBB one liberator. Ready. Lol.
Ben. Huh?
Okay, I'm gonna just mass units like Cyclones.
Two medivacs coming here. I'm making Hydras, but I'm supply book currently. So.
Our allied base is under attack. Allied forces are under attack. Call the ball, yeah? I'll attack.
Raise up.
Add on complete. Loud and allied forces are under attack.
He doesn't have upgrades for the bio.
Allied forces are under attack.
He was double engineering there.
Sure, but no upgrades yet.
You have a queen in my base, by the way.
Show me who you want.
Strategically positioned.
Yeah. I was trying to defend it from drops. It was all done.
For sure. Channels
this ought to be good.
Okay, well, we did a lot of damage, so now we just need to try not to take a lot of damage. Oh shit,
yeah.
It's a big army.
No, it's easy. It's easy. Before they break through, it's...
Alright, I got my first Tinka.
Can you see the trap somewhere here? Oh, they're gonna lift you, or...?
Add-on is up and running.
Can you come down?
Okay. I'm gonna make a planet here in my third, actually. I think we're really far. Check the third.
Yeah, I mean, he doesn't have any workers.
Alright, they're coming here, coming here.
Just seed your shit up. And the fan.
Yeah, I have two tanks.
Under attack.
Yeah, that's enough.
Allied forces are under attack. Our allied base is under attack.
Did you?
Give us your best shot.
Command center has been upgraded. Allied forces are under attack.
Fire. Let's get into the fight.
Allied forces are under attack. Forces are under attack.
Flight plan is locked.
We completely mined out of middle. Our allies base.
I'm sending Vikings to your natural.
Sure.
Not enough energy.
Go ahead.
Ready to raise
the Let's get. Is not even.
Transformation.
Okay, I'm gonna put one Viking there patrolling, so in case he's
under attack.
First, you have to stop using F2.
In the rear with the gear.
Completely mined out of mineral field.
Ready to blunder.
Let's just 1A. Go, go. They don't,
he's
they
walled
can...
up, he's walled up, he's walled up. Just crush him from that side.
Storms. A lot of storms.
He's storming my helmets. Liberator in Harstim's natural is probably gonna lose everything.
I mean, they might as well leave the game already. I killed all his Templars before he even stormed. They were just moving across the map.
Nice. Too strong.